Hi, I'm Kim Hupke, Education Manager for Spellbinders. Today I'd like to show you how easy it is to use Shapeability's expandable patterns. Today I'm using the tapestry die. This die will allow you to make longer patterns, wider patterns. It gives you lots of creative options and it's so easy to use. I'm simply going to place my die on top of some paper. I notice that I'm using some wax paper, and that's so that it will help release a little bit better because this is a really delicate and intricate die. I'm going to top with my base plate, and I'm going to run it through the grain caliber. At this point, I want to expand the pattern, so I'm going to add it on to the end. I'm going to pop all these little pieces out, and I'll be right back. Okay, I've got all of my offal out of the die. I'm going to simply line this up, taking the last edge of pattern, lining it up with the last cuts, and run it through the die cutting machine again. Notice how we've extended the pattern. I would repeat this pattern on the other side, giving me a 12-inch possibility. Here I've taken our new crisscross expandability, and you can simply make a wider pattern in the same way, matching up the last row and die cutting. It's quick, it's easy, and it's a great way to expand your opportunities. For more creative inspiration, please join us at www.spellbinderscreativearts.com.